everyone, Redgamer75 here. We're back at another episode of Mcnostalgia. As you can see, I finished the fort off screen. And guess what? This tree's still here. I'm not going to cut it down anytime soon. And now let's take a look at the fort from the outside. What I need to do now is build a pathway. I decided to build these out because I think it would look cool. So what I'm designed to do is build a pathway, which I'm doing right now. All the way over to there. Got a bit of beef. Okay. And okay. Gotta do this. Looks like I'm out of cobble. Need to go get more. Oh, I made a diamond shovel, but I'm not going to use it yet. Also, look at me. Skin's a little bit, I mean my hair's turning even more blue. I think I should eat it like a golden apple or something to stop this from happening. But, sadly, I can't even find a golden apple. Golden apple, because that's the medicine to like everything. Like golden apples. It's a good thing. Oh, goodness me. Because you know I've got to get a lot of cobble and make a pathway. Okay. Who knows, in the future I might have to improve this fort a bit. Well, this house is still made of wood. In fact, I don't think wood goes well with cobblestone, so you know. This episode, I might start changing this to another block, like, you know, stone brick. And, you know. I might go and mine a lot more cobblestone off screen. And then smelt the rest into, you know, smooth stone and can turn them into stone brick. Anyway, montage time! Well, look what just spawned on the wall. A zombie. Well, anyway, I'm gonna continue with, you know, building this pathway. And once this is done, I'll smelt the rest of this cobble into stone bricks. Well, we're still going to need one more piece of cobble to make a stone brick. So I'm going to might use this weak wooden pickaxe and get one more piece. There we go. all this already, you know, coal in there. Do I have any more coal in the chest? No, I do not. At least I have one more piece in here. Got to smelt this iron. This may take a while. I'll come back later. Okay, it's time to demolish this house and start replacing it with stone brick. Stone brick was in fact added in this version. Yeah, that looks good. That actually looks pretty good. Don't even know if I even have enough coal, stone brick to do this. If not, I'm gonna have to make more pickaxes. Get more of these, you know, cobblestone. Okay, put stone brick all across here. This axe is wearing off. Well, that's just great. My axe broke. I don't have any iron that's not smelted. Okay, in you go. Could put this gunpowder in the zombie meat in here. Let's continue. looking good. And I'm gonna replace the roofing here. I don't even think this is enough to finish turning this all into stone brick. But I'll still do enough as I can. Okay. So I'll just continue cutting this down. Replace it with, see how much we have left. Shoot. Stone brick. It's one of my favorite blocks in the game. That's all the stone brick I have. So, anyway, can you guess what time it is? No, it's not time for another montage. It's time to end the episode. Sorry everyone. Anyway, this is Redgamer soon before I sign off. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all again next time.